So we want to say, what is the slope when x is equal to